Welcome to the annual conference of the Association of Arkansas Counties, our 50th anniversary. Honoring our past, celebrating the present, and envisioning the future. Articles of incorporation for AAC were filed April 10, 1968. But how did the association get its start? Well, let me tell you a bit of that story. The idea for the Association of Arkansas Counties was born on the beaches. In the mid-60s, an AACO conference was held in Hawaii. In attendance, County Judge Shug Banks of Mississippi County, Jim Pledger, Yale County Treasurer, and several other Arkansas County officials. It was during this meeting that the idea to provide county officials of Arkansas with organizational structure came to life. The first attempt to make this idea a reality came during the 1967 legislative session, but it failed. Even so, the Association of Arkansas Counties was incorporated by a group of county officials in 1968. The 1967 legislative setback did not stop those county officials. In 1969, Senate Bill 142 was filed that would legislatively create the Association of Arkansas Counties. The legislation passed the Senate, but was held up in the House. It appeared that it would come down to a tie vote in the House, and the Speaker would have to vote to determine the outcome of the legislation. After some political maneuvering by some county officials, the Speaker voted for the legislation, and the rest is history. It became Act 92 of 1969, which is now codified in law, making AAC the official voice for Arkansas counties. The first AAC annual conference was in 1972. The conference was a one-day affair at the Old Lafayette Hotel in downtown Little Rock. Seminars were held during the day, and a banquet was scheduled that night. Most county officials then were not accustomed to overnight meetings, so they went home after the seminars. The banquet was set up to accommodate about 200, but since most officials had already gone home, only 25 showed up. To make matters worse, Congressman Bill Alexander was the keynote speaker, and he had flown in from Washington specifically for the banquet. It may seem funny now, but it seemed quite a disaster at the time. What a marked contrast from our annual AAC conferences of today, where about 700 attend and nighttime banquet functions have become hallmark events. AAC now has a beautiful headquarters and provides many services which it did not and could not provide in those early years. In the beginning, the association was primarily a lobbyist organization with only 3 employees. AAC first rented a small office space across the street from the Capitol. In the late 70s, we bought a small piece of property on Victory Street, just one block from the Capitol. In 1979, the association completed and moved into its own headquarters, a 3,600-square-foot multi-level building. The total building and furnishing cost was $220,000. In 1987, the debt was paid off. In 1990, the AAC Board of Directors, under the leadership of Executive Director Jim Baker, began to purchase adjoining property, lot by lot. We also started a building fund for expansion. In 1996, the board conducted groundbreaking ceremonies for new construction. An additional 10,000 square feet of space was added, bringing the AAC facility to 13,600 square feet of office and meeting space. Cost for the new addition was $1,579,000 and was completed in March 1997. Executive directors Brenda Pruitt and then Eddie Jones continued to set aside money for future expansion of the facility. Knowing that the time and need would come as AAC continued to broaden its scope of benefits, services, and support for Arkansas's 75 counties. In 2013, Executive Director Chris Valines and the board decided the time was right, the need existed, and the money was available to expand the facility. Another 5,200 square feet of office space was added. The latest addition to the AAC complex cost about $1,750,000, all paid for with monies saved specifically for expansion. And this 18,800 square foot facility belongs to the counties of Arkansas. Over a 50-year period, the Association of Arkansas Counties has grown from a small rented office with three employees to an 18,800 square foot complex with 31 employees serving county government in multiple ways. The Association of Arkansas Counties is an organization of solidarity, the umbrella organization for 9 affiliate county official associations. Each of the affiliate associations have 2 board members on the AAC Board of Directors, comprising an 18-member board. One of the greatest assets of AAC is the fact that our office complex is only a block from the state capitol. Our close proximity to the capitol is the envy of county associations across America. In addition to the solidarity of AAC's affiliate associations, our strength and stability comes from continuity of leadership. The association has had only 9 presidents and 6 executive directors in our 50-year history. Presidents of AAC have been A.A. Shug Banks, Mississippi County Judge, Jim Pledger, Yell County Treasurer, Hoy Horn, Little River County Judge, Bert Page, Polk County Treasurer, Barbara Hersom, Little River County Assessor, Roy Bearden, Craighead County Judge, Mike Jacobs, Johnson County Judge, Judy Beth Hutcherson, Clark County Treasurer, and Debbie Wise, Randolph County Circuit Clerk. AAC Executive Directors have included Frank Bazell, Courtney Langston, James H. Jim Baker, Brenda Pruitt, Eddie Jones, and Chris Valines. Carl Madsen and David Morris both served 10 years as interim directors. Well, we've looked back to view the 50-year history of the Association of Arkansas Counties, and it's easy to see that progress has been made. But the most important step is for us to look forward to the next 50 years and visualize the progress that will be made. We can have hope for positive change, because now, as in the past, we have some great leaders in county government. Leaders that will move us into new and better ways of serving. Leaders that will prepare the next generation of leaders. We've come a long way. Back in the early 70s, on the very spot where the west end of our headquarters is located, there was an old run-down frame house with a pig pen in the back, complete with pigs. One block away and within sight of the state capitol. Since the founding and incorporation of the Association of Arkansas Counties in 1968, we have a 50-year track record of great achievement. So, we honor our past, we celebrate the present, and we envision our future. The Association of Arkansas Counties, 75 counties, one voice.